My favorite definition of learning, many years ago, a kind of an eminent accounting guy. It was funny, but he was a really thoughtful guy, very deep thinker. He said, "Learning is the process of discovering and embodying nature's patterns." Such a beautiful definition of learning. Learning is the process of discovering and embodying nature's patterns. So there's something so deep in the process that really is about just honoring and cultivating and elaborating our connectedness.